Welcome back to Ease 6 Ark of Nap Time. I did it wrong. Napish time. Whatever. No, Napishtim or whatever. Let's finish the game. Yep, very clear point of no return, so you have no excuse. One last of these. Sudden boss! The original Gobelin family! Ooh! Oh! That's extra fun. Great, I can't do this now. No! That went pants very quickly because I didn't know he could status affect us. Yeah. Level 60. At least we're not poisoned. I think I might have actually had the thing on the entire time. So I didn't actually get hit with anything. I think. Was there another save point? I think there was. Hello, another free item. The final Kapla water. God damn it, why have I been doing that stupid joke? Let me caught in that again. Yes. Yep. Yep, just charge my fire sword on the way. Yes, I'm going to warn you now, the text boxes in the at the end of the game automatically scroll, and very final ones usually just goes very quickly, so gonna be hard to read that unless you slow the video down. or you're a very quick reader. Yes, I had trouble reading half the lines. That's how quick it is. Yeah, you can go back and save at this point, so I would recommend you do so, but alright, we can see exactly what we're supposed to do anyway. It's like, this is Ease 4 again, really, isn't it? Except you're, destroying things with swords instead of each character. Actually, hang on. Is that coincidence I'm receiving zero damage when I'm equipping those? First phase. Well, level 60, so it's a piece of cake. Alright, let me go down. Where's that point? It's over there. I'm not going to get that one. Yeah, that's just tough. Don't stand in the lasers. I seem to keep forgetting that one. Ah.
Thank you.
There we go, that is the game. I do like that ending. I suppose, I still think Origins was the better one of the ones on the engine here. Of course, I still, doesn't really compare to the EVE3 boss. Either way, but that was fun to play through again, getting my backside kicked by mini bosses and stupid bee, and some of the bosses. I do like that ending bit, especially the very final bit where Adol's actually got Isha's bracelet on, so wave goodbye to her. I think that's nice. So that was the Ark of Napishtim, whatever. I can't remember the other pronunciation, but I think it was probably Napishtim. But obviously I'll be continuing with the next game at some point. But what have we got? I think I have no idea what's going on. This is going up in, this is May, isn't it? Wasn't it? Or is it in June now? I can't remember. No, never mind, but yeah. Of course, if we want to do anything else, we have to load an earlier save than the one there. So if you haven't made a save in the corridor, at least, you'd have to start an entire new game to be able to go and take on the stupid mini boss that it will probably absolutely destroy you. But I'll just end off here because I've no idea. I got something. No, is this going up before? Oh, I've forgotten what I've done with my scheduling. But there's the no, whatever. I'll just say goodbye for now, and I'll see you again for EVE7. Yes, I know numbers. which takes place. Was it just after this, or does it? I think it is. I think this happens, and then straight into EVE7. I think, more or less, give or take a few months, probably. I will see you for EVE7 at some point. Otherwise, enjoy what else is coming and currently going out. I think Tie the Tasman Tiger is going out at the moment, isn't it? Actually, I think this is right before the picture episodes. So, yes. Right, I'll see you for all of that and... we can't end on top of this. That's a shame. Oh, well. Goodbye for now, and I will see you next time. Eat a lightning like blast. Still think that one's cool. Yeah. Bye for now.